And now, please stand for the national anthem.